today is walkthrough. So I'm going through, I'm checking the windows, I'm checking the switches. So once everything's working, I check it all. I'm gonna head over to AmeriCU and sign those papers and grab my keys.
The typical documents that are at a mortgage closing would be, number one, the note. The note is a promise to pay, which would be the total amount that's borrowed from the credit union. It states the interest rate, it states the term, and it states the monthly payment. The next very important document is a mortgage document. Once the mortgage document has been settled, then that mortgage document is taken to land records in the appropriate county where the property is, and that's where the lien is actually perfected and recorded in land records on the property. Other documents that will be at the closing would be a truth in lending statement, and that gives the borrower a really clean snapshot of what that mortgage is about, meaning the amount financed, the APR interest rate that's being charged, the term, and what the actual payment will be over the life of the loan. The next important document is the HUD-1 settlement statement. And the HUD-1 settlement statement is a wrap-up of all the transactions that have incurred from the buyer and the seller throughout the entire back office underwriting process. It's a wrap-up of all the transactions that took place around the mortgage financing. What happens after all the documents have been reviewed at the settlement table and all the documents have been properly executed, the keys are given to the buyer, and then the buyer leaves the settlement table and goes to their new home.
It's moving day. I grab some friends, we're grabbing boxes, we're getting everything out of my old apartment. This is what the last 10 to 12 weeks has all been about. Of course it's raining, but that's not stopping me because I'm moving into my new house.
And in the end, I'm really glad I went with AmeriCU. They made the process great. It was a smart choice. I was happy. I've been really, really happy with AmeriCU.